Envelope detector is used for demodulating the AM signals, but the time constant is one of the very important parameter. The charging time constant is always neglected, and discharging time constant should be very, very high. But always upper limit and lower limit are required. So, see this one, the time constant of any envelope detector should satisfy this condition. So, time constant depends on the message frequency as well as carrier frequency. Suppose if the time constant is too large, diagonal clipping occurs. So, to avoid diagonal clipping, the second condition is required. If you see this formula, the time constant of the envelope detector depends on the message frequency and also depends on the modulation index. Now, see these waveforms. The parameter I changed is mu. First case, mu is equal to 1, mu is equal to 0.7, and mu is equal to 0.3. So, the envelope of the carrier is nothing but the message signal. So, this one time taken to complete one cycle of the message signal is given by 1 by fm. Now, the point is that when the time constant is too large, so this one, the voltage across the capacitor, very gradually it is decreasing, and we are not in a position to track this portion of the waveform. So, one possible solution for this is changing the value of mu. So, when mu changes, the amplitude variation of the signal changes. When mu is 1, the V maximum and V minimum variation is more. When you decrease the value of mu, so V maximum and V minimum, that variation will be less. No change in the message frequency. The parameter what you are changing is only the modulation index. So, when mu is 1, so we are not at all in a position to track the envelope of the AM signal. But if you see this one, when mu is decreased, your problem is more severe, but your problem is very less. Now, if you see here in this case, here mu is 0.3, here the amplitude variation is even very, very less. In this case, almost I am in a position to track the envelope detector. So, remember, to avoid diagonal clipping, so time constant depends on the message frequency and also depends on the modulation index. So, the answer is C.